I thought it was a great display against a very good team. Temple are 5-1, I believe, coming in. But I also thought this was one of our best games in terms of possession, and the quality of play at times was very high.
I feel great. I've played 5 games already here in the United States. I'm trying to adapt because it's different from Spain, but still I find that it's been a tough game today because the other team was 5-1 before this. But they knew how to play us, and they came all the way from Philadelphia, but still, I think we did a great game.
Well, yeah, we knew this was probably going to be one of our biggest tests of the season. I think they were 5-0 before they came in here. And actually, a kid who used to play here, Chaz Wilson, he was out there tonight for them, so we couldn't let him get the better of us. They scored first, and we responded really well with 2 goals, and to be honest, I think we should have had a couple more, but another good result. We always like winning at home. We feel like this is a fortress, and we try to win all our games here.
You know, when teams don't have possession, you know, they're anxious to get it back here. So I don't think there was anything intentful by Temple, but it just happens. And they're a well-coached team and a very good team, as I said.
Yeah, the last couple of games, teams have come in here, and I think they know that we like to play with the ball. So they try to rough us up a little bit and kind of throw us off our game. Manhattan was a really good test, and I feel like we learned a lot from that game, and in this game we didn't really let it get to us.
We got used to last week when we played against Seton Hall. We were winning 3-0 in the first half. We thought it was over, and then the second half started to get physical. They scored the goals, and it was the same today, and we said this is not going to happen again.
Yeah, we do. Well, you know, it's an old adage in coaching that you're most vulnerable after you score a goal, and they certainly was a good goal. And then we came back with a fantastic quality corner kick. And then, you know, shortly thereafter, we scored the second. So we have, as you know, that kind of quality now with Guy not scoring. We have people like Mark can step up, and Jaime can step up, and Joe Dupree steps up. And we have a lot of good players that can hurt you. And again, you saw that tonight. A lot of good opportunities from a lot of different people.
Actually, I'm there all the time just to bother the goalie. But this time I just saw myself like alone there, so I scored.
It was all Guillermo, really. He's been playing outstanding. I don't think he got on the goal sheet tonight, but picking up points, he crossed it to me. I found a good spot, and all I really had to do was tap it in. Great to get my first goal of the season. The boys have been getting on me a little bit, haven't scored yet, so always great to see the ball go in the back of the net.
Yeah, well, everybody is expected to play at the University of Delaware, from Borja, our goalkeeper, to our fullbacks, our center backs, all the way to our center forward. So that's a must have for us here, and we practice a lot with that. And with our new practice field, we're allowed to play that style of possession now. So obviously I think the fans were entertained here with some good soccer and some quality goals.